Hey, James.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Take a seat, man.
I got clean, man.
No. Don't worry about it. No one's going to say anything, okay? You're not going to get in trouble. And if you do, I'll take the blame.
Okay, you sure?
Yeah.
I could use a break. I'm not lying. I've been cleaning all day. What's up?
Look, so you're telling me earlier a little bit. First of all, is it okay if I film this?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Are you gonna? Okay. You're not. It's not like a prank or anything, is it?
No. Look, okay. I'm just you were telling me earlier that you're having a rough day, and I feel like there's a stigma around men talking about their feelings. I kind of wanted to give you an opportunity. I mean, like, can you tell me what's up, man? You don't have to feel a little ashamed, but I am filming it. I do want to let you know.
My wife just, like, left me, like, last week and stuff. And
wait, what?
Just, like, I don't know. She's been unhappy for a while, but, you know, I was working all these extra jobs and stuff, trying to make more money because this place we're living is really just a mess, and like nothing, where the landlord never helps us out and stuff. And so, like, anyway, so I was just, you know, I was never at home because I was really just trying to work all the time and stuff. Whenever I was home, I was just trying to sleep and stuff. She just got frustrated. She's just like, oh, I guess she couldn't take it anymore. So, like, she just left. And, like, so it's just like me and the two boys now. And I mean, we're like talking, maybe. I don't know. It's just been rough. It's just like, she's helping, you know, she wasn't helping a lot. She's helping a little now. I was like, get daycare for this. It's just been rough, you know, like, thanks for asking. I mean, it's okay. Everything's going to be fine, but
yeah,
it's just been, like, rough, like, getting all the bills paid and stuff. Like, it's just been tight. Like, and I got fired from the other job because, like, with her, like, I was just upset, and the boys I had to stay home for and stuff, so, like, I missed a couple of days at the other job, so, like...
I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, it's okay, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. It's just, you know, what up? You know, life's hard and stuff, so I'll be okay, but it's been rough and stuff.
All right, well, thank you for letting me know all that, man.
Thank you for letting me sit down.
No, but as I promised, man, I'm not doing this for clout. I mean, the reason why I kind of wanted to talk to you, okay, is because you were willing to participate in this and, like, tell me what you were actually going through.
What?
Like I said, there's a stigma around men talking about their feelings.
Okay, is that
we're gonna play a little game.
Okay, well, this is weird.
I get that, but, like, here, let's play a little game, okay? Because I want to make your day better.
All right, we're gonna play some poker. You got some cards? What's up?
No. So it's like a trivia game, okay? First question.
Trivia, like, Jeff.
What color is the sky?
Well, blue, I guess.
Ding, ding, ding. There you go.
Dude.
That's for you.
You don't have to do this.
No. It's part of the game.
No, bro, you don't have to, like... Thank you, okay. Right on, cool, thank you.
No. That's not it. Question number two. Where are we right now?
I'm at work.
You're at work? Okay. Ding, 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 ding.
Man, you don't have to give me money. I'm fine.
No. This is... No, trust me, it gets more fun, okay?
Okay.
What city are we in?
Well, we're in the county of Clark. But I don't know if we're technically in Las Vegas, because Las Vegas is just a tiny little... Okay, we're in Las Vegas. Wow.
Ding, ding, ding. Hit the casinos last night.
No, you don't have to get...
No. Trust me.
I know what you're doing. You don't have to do this.
No, I want to do this, James. Look, when I hit the casinos, I won big. Okay? And like I said, I'm not doing this for clout.
Thank you. This is enough.
No. James. I'm telling you, man, you don't got to worry about it. If anyone comes in or if you get in trouble or anything, I'll take the blame. Okay? All
right.
Look. Fourth question.
Okay.
Okay? This one's going to be a
doozy. I hope it's a little more difficult than
this, like... This one's going to be a doozy.
What color is the sky and where are we?
This one's going to be a doozy, okay?
Okay.
Who was the first president of the U.S.?
George Washington. Mm, everybody okay. knows that. He has one. Look, okay.
Mm-mm-mm. And thank you. For this a bonus, is, who what? Is on the $20 bill?
I think it's supposed to be Harriet Beecher Stowe soon, or Harriet Tubman. No, Harriet Tubman. But now it's just Andrew Jackson. Mm-mm-mm. All right, thank you very much.
Okay, so now here's where it gets fun. Okay. You played the easy game. That's why. That's the easy okay. decision, right?
Listen, this is... No. Listen, you're doing... I understand. And Mike, listen, I'm going to tell you what. My little boys are going to appreciate this and stuff. But, like, I've got another job interview. I'm going to be fine. Like, we're going to get through this.
Just trust me, James. Just trust me, okay? This is the fun part. So, you have $100 so far.
Okay.
Okay. You can take that and go home.
Right.
At the end of the today.
Right.
Be happy. Do something yeah, with your kids.
Okay.
I'm going to give you the option to trade that for the mystery envelope.
It's like, let's make a deal or something?
Yeah, I guess the question, this question, this is the final question. Deal or no deal?
Deal or no deal. Listen, you don't have to. I appreciate it.
I'm telling you.
You don't understand. Like, I really do. It's your choice.
Look.
This is more than enough. This is,
listen. Do you know how much... I mean, like I said, I'm not doing this for clout. I'm not trying to brag or anything like that. I just want to genuinely help another soul. And James, since I came here, you have been one of the warmest hearts, the best people to talk to in the break room. James, yesterday I won $60,000 at the casino. Okay, $60,000. I just want to give back to all those people in my life that have helped.
Okay, I can't take $60,000. What are you talking about?
No. That's not what I'm giving you, okay? What I'm asking is you can go home with $100 right now, or you can take a chance and take this mystery envelope that you have no idea how much money is in there.
Okay, the choice so is you're telling me, like, $100 or what's in the...
Or in the envelope. You have no idea. Do you want to take it?
I guess. I mean, why not? Right. I didn't have... Okay.
I'll take $100. It could be less. It could be something completely different.
It could be a termination letter. I don't know what's like...
Okay.
So now you want me to open it?
$100? Now go ahead and open it.
Should we be like a... drum roll or...
Go ahead and open
it. I just cleaned this table. Now I got to clean it again because I did a drum roll. Dude.
You
know what? I really appreciate it. I'm sorry. It's just like this is
that's for you, James. Okay. You have a great day.